So how do you not get too psyched, as in how do you not get too prepared to go on stage?
Just rock up an hour before the show, spend the day in bed, you know.
So are you going to go back to bed from here?
Yeah, I think we're going to have to. It's been a really long week, you know, the gigging and the parties, but so it's kind of catching up, but nah. Yeah, we'll be right.
Yeah. There's always sort of a transition period, I think, on the tour when the international bands and the local bands start mingling more and having a few laughs and a few beers.
Definitely, yeah. Like tonight, I guess in our hometown, being Melbourne, you know, like we'll get out and you feel like you can show a few people around things and stuff like that. Like you're an ambassador for your hometown. So, yeah, it'll be good. The after party should be great tonight.
Oh,
one-track brain. It's out in space, I say the words. Let me be, I got a one-track brain. It's out in space. Because I don't read minds, I don't read lips, I feel the words. Let me be, I got a one-track brain inside in space. My
We'll be right back.